People have said that if the Protestant revolution was about the separation of church and state, then the Bitcoin revolution is the separation of money and state. It's an interesting thought. My name is John Wainaina Karanja, and I'm the founder of BitHub Africa. We are a Bitcoin and blockchain technology accelerator based in the heart of Africa's Silicon Savannah. We are a team of young engineers who are passionate about innovation. We work with developers, investors, and technology startups to help pave the way for Africa to take a central role in the open and permissionless practice to transact and do business with cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin. Corruption and lack of access to the market has hampered Africans for decades, but in the past few years, blockchain has been taking root and in many ways has bypassed both corrupt systems and leapfrogged traditional technology. People do not need computers or laptops to do business. All you need is a phone and an internet connection. And this is true across Africa. In Ethiopia, the government is working with blockchain to securely monitor their coffee growing supply chain, effectively making it fully traceable for the first time. And here in Kenya, my country, companies use blockchain to safely and securely send money across borders. And as such, microloans have become hugely popular. It is predicted that Kenya will go from nearly 6% connectivity to the internet to 70% over the next decade. And it will all be done via phones. Blockchain has the potential to establish better systems, open up financial services, and create an investment culture for every person in every village in Africa. I, John Karanja, feel incredibly lucky to have a front seat position. I can't wait to see where this technology takes us.